Ms. Kagiwara, Mr. Barbie, would you like to make a comment? Anything at all you want to say at all for your clients? Did you want to say anything, Ms. Kealoha? Chief?
No, we're good.
Anything at all?
We're good. Thank you. Just wanted to say thank you to my family and friends and for the support from the community. That's all I wanted to say.
This didn't go your way, and I just wanted to see, you know, what your reaction as far as how this has gone down.
There's still a lot to take in, but like I said, I just wanted to thank everybody, especially the community, for their love and support, continued love and support. Thank you. That's all I have to say.
Do you think he should go to prison?
Okay, so that was Louis Kealoha,
go to prison,
as well as Catherine Kealoha leaving the building, and not much to say. They did say, or Louis did have to say, that just wanted to thank the community. Obviously, not happy at all with the verdict that was reached. There is still that hearing tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock where the judge will decide whether Catherine Kealoha should remain out on bail or if she should be in custody, which is what Special Prosecutor Michael Weed had asked for once the verdict was reached.